Stuart and I are the third generation. We've been used to racing Bentleys, but we wanted to do different events where there's more cars. So we bought the MG purely because, well, one of the main reasons is because we wanted to come here and do Spa.
It is a prestigious race, and there are 100 plus cars in this particular race. You have to be ready to be lapped with the big GT40s and Mustangs. And boy, when they lap you, you know it. It's like you're standing still in an MGB.
First time we've done 6 hours. We're not expecting to win, but it'd be nice to do well in our class. We're lucky enough to have the support of MG Motorsport this weekend, and also Sam Stretton. Sam has done this race a lot of times, so he will be on the pit wall controlling our whole race. It's a very steep learning curve. We learnt a lot today. We didn't quite understand how much work there was to be done, so having Sam on the team was very useful. So in an MGB we use about a litre for every 2.5 minutes. The bigger boys will be using more like a litre a minute. So it should play into our favour in endurance. We'll only have to stop once. The car was bought as a wreck. It's 1963 Paul Handel MGB. It's a huge amount of effort to get the car built, ready, Spa ready, get it out here. There's a lot that goes on behind the scenes.
It's like the pinnacle of classic car racing. There's no bigger race, no race with more exciting cars than doing this. It's nuts doing it, but it's really, really, really good fun.
That's a first for me. I've never done a race as long as that before. Absolutely amazing. Hairy moments every lap. GT40s and Mustangs go past you as if you're standing still. Overtaking people, that's the best bit. Absolutely incredible.
It's a proper endurance race. You've got to finish the race. It's the old adage, you know, to finish first, you've got to finish. And you've only got to walk up and down the pit lane to see the atmosphere. I think you boys have got it in spades, you know, the atmosphere of this thing. It's a bump. This is proper, proper endurance racing. Extremely cool race.
Got a river, I think. It's in the dark, driving around. No end, you don't know where you're going half the time. You don't know who's coming up behind you. Got hit by a GT40. And then we ended up coming second to MGB overall, so.
As you do.
Yeah, first time at Spa 6 hours.
Oh yeah, we'll come back next year.
And we want to get on the podium next year.
Yeah.